Live action now, and group number three, the first to go, the Italian national champion, Vanessa Giunchi, skating to Swan Lake.
Vanessa choosing to start out with a spin, again just to get her composure together before this triple flip, which should have been the combination. She manages to do triple salto, double toe loop, and salvages the combination. Double axel, very nicely.
Well, I think that's the best double axel of the afternoon.
I think so. That's how it should be done. Just a little bubble going into that spin. Some good position.
Well done. A sigh of relief there from Vanessa. She finishes her short program. The Italians in good voice as they have been all week. And of course, they'll be in good voice tonight in the ice dance event, where the Italians, Barbara Fusopoli,